Blooper, bloopers.
Bye-bye, Zanzibar.
Bye, Zanzibar. We gotta miss you. Y'all, we have landed in Zanzibar, safe and sound. It is so humid out here.
It is very hot, y'all. I'm sweating my ass curl off.
Literally a complete weather change from Kilimanjaro. It is hot. So yeah, we're about to go get our luggage, go to our villa, and call it a night. And I will see y'all in the morning, ladies.
Hi, we made it to Zanzibar.
Yeah, Ahana's over it, so we gonna call it a night.
Hi. Yeah, thank you. All right.
Good morning, y'all. What's up? How y'all feeling? It's another day, and we are here at the Zanzibar Beach, and it is lovely. Oh my God, beautiful. We're going to go eat, get some breakfast. It's very humid. I mean, it's absolutely gorgeous out here. It is so peaceful. Oh, this is the vibes. This is the energy I need. Talk about beach, talk about relaxation. I'm just obsessed right now. Is that dog stray?
Stray, yeah, but they normally don't, you know.
You gotta call them on. Oh my God, y'all. We are Zanzibar. It's so beautiful. It's so peaceful, Brie. How you feeling?
Sleepy.
Okay. I'm gonna wait till my sister wake up. Y'all, this is what it's giving, and I'm here for the energy. Let's get some breakfast and let's enjoy.
What you say about picking?
I'm sorry.
A lot of flies.
Bees, they everywhere. Everywhere.
Oh,
man. Oh,
God.
Oh, man.
It's giving goat.
It's giving this day house. I'm sorry, I was trying to. Oh, oh, man. I'm doing too much.
Yeah, all
right.
No,
okay, because I don't want to get stung.
I need you in the morning, but I need you now. Yeah, yeah. I find why I gave you what you need. I know what you like. I believe for me. Tell me that he gets that.
Vibe check.
Hi.
All right, we had breakfast, y'all. We good. About to walk the beach. Yeah.
Only you feel on my
popping her, throw up the sex in her. And I can put you in. I can put you in. Hopping up, throw up the sex in her.
Thank you, ladies, so much for coming to celebrate with me on my trip. I am a party favor type of girl, just to show my appreciation. If you guys know, I take my friendships very seriously, and I don't take it for granted at all. So this is just giving a little Zanzibar vibe, a little Africa vibe. It is all for y'all.
Thank you
for
so much. But thank you for inviting us. I think we are very, I'll speak for myself, I'm very honored to be a part of this trip, a new decade, continues to grow, flourish and everything. And where else do we do that besides in motherland?
That part.
Happy birthday.
Thank you so much. I just want to say, I thank God that we finally are here. We talked about Africa since we met. I'm excited to share a 30 with you as your newly best friend. But I would still be the bitch out of you. But thank you for allowing us to come on here to celebrate you, especially a special milestone birthday as such. And we're looking forward to turning this damn island up. I love you, girl.
Yes, so feel free. DM is yours.
Go ahead.
We got a kiss. We got a kiss. We got a kiss.
Yeah.
I can see the whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet semen. I know what they like, so I just keep cheating.
This is so sweet. Thank you, girl.
Thank you,
girl.
I had no friend
before. For real? Get you a friend like him, KC.
Girl, okay. But I'm a person that should be the car right there. I really do.
Girl, I don't feel like my legs though, girl. Please. And it's Harmar. Harmar.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I love you.
Oh, Jesus have mercy. I love you more.
You are appreciated.
Woo! Don't start rolling.
Yeah. That's so sweet. Why you trying to be mad, nigga?
I hate you.
Gift giver, because I like to have gifts too, right? I hope you like this. It was special for me to pick it out. Yeah, so here you go.
See, like how you said, I ain't never get a gift on vacation. I don't ever get gifts.
I don't care. Tell me if you like it.
Oh, this is too cute.
I've been a-
oh my it's god.
Gorgeous.
And I just like keep adding on to it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is so cute. I ain't never get no gift like this. Period.
That is so sweet.
Thank you.
You're welcome, girl.
Oh my god, thank you.
Yeah, I'm almost thinking
next week. Oh, it's Usta. Ooh. Okay. The crystal fox. Great stones for new beginnings. Refresh the soul and embrace you to see the beauty you behold. Attract wealth and improve self-esteem. Self-expression and balance emotion. This stone also speeds up recovery from illness, treats infections, and skin infections. Chakra heart 4. Girl, that is so meaningful just in that right there. Thank you, girl.
Of course, honey, much
love. Oh my god, thank you, boys.
No, thank you.
I can put you in.
It's my birthday. All right, ladies. All right. Are we ready? Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, perfect.
Asante.
Yeah.
This is the first shot of the trip.
Eight.
It's on you. Who's on?
No,
they can't be on her.
She
do her tomorrow.
All right.
Cheers.
Up to it.
Uh-huh.
Down to it.
Uh-huh.
Plus those who don't do it, we drink because we used to it. Not drink, bitches drink.
Drink! Next one.
I did a chaser. You got some Sprite? Sprite.
Oh, we died already.
Ooh, Chad.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Hi, Jumbo.
Okay, Jumbo.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. These are our photographers, y'all.
Yeah, yeah.
They're gonna make us look good.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, make us look good. All right, we got our favorite travel host, our agent here. And we got our driver.
Yeah.
So we are ready. We're doing the Turtle Sanctuary. And we can't wait. We're excited to get some good flicks and have a ball. Okay, we'll see y'all later.
Bye. I don't want pull no trigger. I just want me, what's up in place? I don't want no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala. No wahala.
The last time that I checked,
it's so cold outside, my brother. I don't want pull no trigger. I just want me, what's up in place? I don't want no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala.
Last time that I checked,
it's so cold outside, my brother. I don't want pull no trigger. I just want me, what's up in place? I don't want no wahala.
Your body drive me crazy. Your body need a license fit. Your body are too tight to need. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me. 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 Listen, you've been missing since 2016. Squid tell me 150. You know that's my sister. When she speak, I listen. She swears your mind missing. I say we think different. I see. By your heart, I see. Come, baby, come, come, try me. Who you gonna love if you run by me, love? Too many twists and turns, yeah. Love the way you twist and turn, yeah. Baby, call me, I too fry, I get burned, yeah. Love the way you twist and turn, yeah.
Your body drive me crazy. Your body need a license fee. Got your body at the Titan heat. Anybody who got eyes can see. She just wanna dance and tease. She just wanna dance and tease me.
That's a wrap. We got here. We had a great time at the Turtle Sanctuary.
Hey, yeah.
We got some good photos.
Yeah, she. Really, so you're gonna enjoy your photos. Just have a look.
Yes, so excited. I'll post the videos and the pictures for y'all. See you later. YouTube.
That was so fun.
We had a ball.
They was biting us.
They was snapping to us. What?
Biting ass cheeks.
They was biting us real bad. But we had a ball. Ooh, the light. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Look at the glow. You see the glow?
Ooh, ooh.
You see the
clown? Brianna.
Hey.
And you see that? Yeah.
That black girl magic.
All right, we better go eat. See y'all later.
Intellectual murder people edition. Kakam fire full of gun like Remington. Fully charged up. He got fi kill a man. He got the gang fi me gang. Pussy run up with your boy. Crypto like I'm in the muscle fighting at the middle of the night. You make the place getting lies up. You never know. Say a little juvenile could I run in a yard and take a tape and see. Probably in Panelli and in a street and me and in the book, you know, Jesus Christ.
We are having a vibe. We here for what? Lunchy lunch, din din. This is a cute little vibe. It's cute here. I had to bring my friends to fight these bugs. Y'all know I do not do bugs at all.
Around the clock.
Hey. So we decided
to come out tonight to have a good time. And we're at Tiki Beach. It is like a little beach club resort. It's real cute. It's real cute out here. So we're going to see what the vibes take us tonight. Make a call, make a bong, bong, bong. Make a call, make a tree, put the bong, bong, bong. Your body, cook a rhyme. Make a bong, bong, bong. On a mat, get it. Kilo fat, I'm a dead chugger there. Fine, fine, old bucket there. Watch your love for like it. Wine, I'm on more than. Your body, your body, check it. Bush it.
Good morning, guys. How are y'all doing? I am outside enjoying the breeze by the beach, getting ready for breakfast, waiting for the rest of the girls to come out. And then we are going to be doing a spice tour in an authentic Swahili cooking class. So I think that's super cute, super dope. I can't wait to experience that, taste the food, meet the people, be with the people. We're all dressed in like our culture African attire, so we can kind of get the full experience. So I'm excited about it, can't wait, and I'm looking forward to the day. It's very beautiful out here, it's a nice breeze. So we're just gonna live in the moment, soak up the sun. We had a good time last night. We went out, partied with some other tourists and locals. We had a good time. It was like our first night out, like enjoying the nightlife at the club, Tiki Beach Club. It was cute. DJ was popping. The environment was so cute. I love it. Africa is definitely a different vibe for sure. And I'm just enjoying it. So I will probably check in back with y'all after breakfast when we get to our next excursion. This is 30. This is how you do 30. So I'm excited. Thank you.
Turn around.
What? Another?
Like
this?
Yeah.
Did I do good?
Yeah.
It's nice like this.
Yes. I like the way you designed this.
Oh, thank you. There's so many ways to wear it. I don't know. Yeah, you can.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. That was.
Yeah, I'll be your tour guide today. Okay. Normally we're going to start some cooking class.
Okay.
So around there we're going to normally to see how normally the people from Zanzibar, they cook pilau. Traditional food is pilau rice. And normally pilau rice has been made from different kind of spices. We call masala. In pilau, we had cardamom, cinnamon, black pepper. We had cloves and so much more. And we had chicken, fish, and some white rice. So over there, that's the place normally we're going to start to know or to learn how to cook.
Okay.
So let's go.
Let's go. Mambo.
So like you can see over there with different kind of things, with coconuts, we had potatoes.
Hi, Mambo.
We call it kanga.
Kanga. What, this?
Yes.
Kanga.
Yeah, that's our like traditional.
We have to give thanks like we ain't supposed to be thankful. Blessings are coming like fun. But thank God for the journey, the burning with us to the past. Gratitude.
Tuna sabe? Okay, you may sit. Okay. You may sit here around. So this one normally is for making the sauce, because around here, if you are normally, you have to prepare some pilau. No, not that one. You have to peel it off.
Oh.
So those one normally you have to prepare before for the sauce normally. We put it in the sauce because we have to make a pilau rice with the sauce. So normally sauce here have been made from those things over and the potatoes. Okay. We mix together. So you have to peel it off. Then you put it on the dish with water. And after that, we're going to have some potatoes. And the potatoes, lastly, we will add some onions, ginger, and different kind of things normally we have to put it to make it with pilau rice.
Gratitude is a must. Yeah. This is all memories and also those many friends that they love. We've been going part time, it's still in a class. I'm a poor dead, only see the road. I'm the one in the road. Third form is a remedy. And you know it's warm love to be a fire team. Now up on stage with credit say I sing. Yeah, you see me all did you soon get the higher ring. Like hello brother, say I do so dumb. Saw you post the spectacular photo. Keep it burning, yes that's the motto. If you need a butter, pass through your soul to your body.
Mambo.
Mambo
Poa.
But we want to show you the traditional way how to cook.
Okay.
Exactly. So we have charcoal. That's the charcoal. So we put it. And then after put it.
All right, what I do?
Okay. I like this here. You put it water in. And then
okay, pour this in.
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, just like that. Alafu?
Okay.
On
top?
Yeah, on top.
It's gonna stay?
Yeah, it's gonna stay like that. Yeah, shaka. How? Iva kai. Iva. Iva.
Okay.
Say toito.
It's good. On top.
On top. Okay. Then
that's
we
it.
Have to wait.
Force, yet blessing the army, but we go in and pull. Oh, in a rise on boost. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we ain't supposed to be thankful. Blessings all from the life on. But thank God for the journey, the burning with us to the past. Yeah.
Imagine you soon get the higher ring like hello, brother. Say, I just saw them. Saw you post the spectacular photo. Keep burning it.
Oh,
yeah.
Squeeze.
Like that? I thought this is coconut.
Yeah.
Coconut?
Yeah, that's the coconut. Yeah. Those one we have to get two kind of
more?
Milk. The first one and the second.
Put it in there? Like this? Oh, no.
Two? I'm watching.
Ah, okay.
Cooking
some rocks.
Cooking
and
clean.
What about this?
I don't cook, I don't clean. Well, let me tell you, I got this ring.
Ah. Yeah.
Making
chicken.
Oh, making food.
Making
the sauce.
Oh.
The sauce.
You record. You record me. You.
With.
She cook. You record. Okay. Please. Okay. Keep going. You didn't record.
Huh?
You didn't record.
Ah. You didn't press the red button.
No. He just standing there. Ooh, hot.
You have to test the salt if it's okay. So
okay.
Just a, like a small,
yeah, like,
no, no, just, no, like this.
Oh.
Look what she does. Emo
Yoshi.
You have to put it faster.
My hands are a little
is
dirty
it,
though. Okay.
Is it salty?
Yeah, salty. Just like a little, yeah.
Think it's in it. Mm. Don't show on you.
When I make a ball, I'm making pizza.
Yeah, just like a pizza, exactly.
Pizza.
And the one people, the most people that I wanna meet or see, is Rick Ross.
Oh. Okay.
Woo!
Wow.
Try me, lay down. I tired. Today drain me.
No, my ungo I can't do.
Gotta sleep all night.
Ipo barabara ni hapo gari yangu nimeita kwa
kuko mapoto. Yes, you see.
Yeah. Kuna mtoto hapo gari ipo hapo ndo ya mwanzo hapo.
Really? Yeah, that's good, right? I know it's time to be a fire team. I want to stay with credit say I see me Jimmy Hardy soon get the iron ring like hello brother. Say I saw the spectacular photo. Keep burning yes, that's the motto.
Oh.
Very nice.
Thank you. Thank you. See you later. Bye.
Ooh. Okay, so all this is a spice. Around here, we're going to walk. So we see different kind of spices. We have different kind of fruits. This is the one that I've been talking about.
Jackfruit.
Originated from Thailand and Madagascar. The taste of that one is between ananas, banana, and mango.
Well, no, they didn't come. They would take the coconut down. So, no, they would take the coconut down.
It was the, so, if you want to take the coconut, you have to grind it. Smell the root of cinnamon now, and just you can tell me what kind of medicine maybe you have been using or.
Peppermint.
No peppermint.
Spearmint.
It's one familiar of mint. Exactly. That's the one that we call Vicks Vapor, Tiger Balm.
Yeah.
Tiger Balm.
Tiger Balm is from
and
the
I
root.
Use this, okay. Yeah.
It's from the root of cinnamon. Cinnamon is the queen of the spice because we're using everything from cinnamon.
Right, yeah. Right.
Exactly. So around here, cinnamon during COVID-19, Corona,
yeah.
We were advised to take different kind of leaves.
Mm. Y'all had everything right here.
Yeah, exactly. So we had like curry leaves, we had cinnamon leaves, we had cloves leaves, we had lemongrass leaves, neem leaves. We put in the dish.
The healing.
Wow.
Exactly. We boil it 100.
Yeah.
30 minutes. Then we inhale. After inhale ourselves, then we drink the water.
Okay.
So during COVID, no one died in Zanzibar.
What?
100%.
Wow, that's crazy.
And you feel like you have like a flu around? Come with a knife, you dig it, then you have what?
You smell.
You smell it. That's not. Normally around here, we have
Wow, that's amazing.
We had like a lotion. I mean, it's like lotion made from the root of cinnamon.
Okay.
We mix with coconut oil together like this. Yeah. Then you put it around here.
Yeah, like Vicks.
Like Vicks.
When you sick.
When you sick.
Okay.
Yeah. That's in soil we call mdalasin.
Mdalasin.
Yeah.
It means wow. Like,
That's
in soil, everything starts.
That's amazing. So blame me more. You go do your one time, my boy, for one time, I'm not to buy mess up. Anything you wish me, that be a passion. Bad man, no, they walk up. Man, no, be God up. Make them, they talk up. And so they fly like helicopter. Never the girls have got a ninja, lie with them move. Question, but they no get the answer. Jambo.
Mambo vipi?
Poa.
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 Kichizi.
Kichizi.
Kama.
Mama.
Kama ndizi.
Kama ndizi.
Zesquizi.
Zesquizi.
Kama si banana. Welcome Zanzibar.
Kuna.
Matata.
Matata.
I love you.
I love you.
Nakupenda.
Nakupenda.
Kuna matata.
Kuna matata.
Pole pole.
Nice. Yeah.
Pole pole.
Sante.
Kuna matata.
Kuna matata.
Zanzibar.
Zanzibar.
Kuna.
Kuna matata.
Jambo bwana, habari gani, nzuri sana, ati wageni, mwakaribishwa, Zanzibar yetu, hakuna matata. Zanzibar yetu, hakuna matata. I love you na kupenda.
Hakuna matata.
Kageni,
hakuna matata.
Na kupende ni nyote.
Hakuna matata.
Hakuna matata.
Hakuna matata.
Hey, that hand dead, big girl.
You no finish, they won't fight us. If them they run, them no beat that job. I know they form say I too righteous. Don't come they form say you too like them. You no get the time for the hate and the bad energy. Got my mind on my mind. Make you dance like Pokemon. Let me play like properly. Standing on my grind, no more hear what they want. Telling me, could be not my fantasy. You want the chill if my dad be no wrong. But it
is. Jumbo.
So we are at the Rock restaurant. We're gonna come here to get something to eat. The beach is absolutely beautiful, having so much fun.
I did take a nice little nap in the car, but definitely gonna try to get some pictures on the swing and the beach with the Maasai tribe and at the Rock.
Y'all take it or they
gonna
take it? You gonna be my picture?
Ah,
but y'all
be my
friend.
Jumbo.
Y'all be my picture?
Okay. You put me jackpot, I dey go Ghana. You never thought you dey from Papa. We try money we never see before.
Good morning. We are ready for photo shoot day, so.
Habari za asubuhi, Swahili. Habari za asubuhi.
Habari za asubuhi.
Habari za asubuhi.
Za asubuhi.
Yeah. Hey. Means good morning.
Good morning. Habari za asubuhi.
Habari za asubuhi.
Yeah, habari za asubuhi. So we are on our way to our photo shoots. We're trying to get some good pictures on the prettiest beach in the world in Africa. So yeah, we're trying to get our life together right now. I got a tan. Y'all see my tan? Yeah. Want me chocolate. Want me brownie. All right. The ladies is trying to get it together. So we here.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
All right. We'll check in when we get to the beach.
One, two, three.
I know you are. You need some water.
All right, we got
you. You done got recruited again.
Okay.
They been out here all day.
Hiya!
What's it gonna be? You are gone. All depending. They get them. Ride the whip. I know we die for nothing. What's it gonna be? You are gone. All depending. They get them. Ride the whip. I know we die for nothing. Make you no say anything when you do, they must commend it. Anything we had to do, I did try to teach my baby. Plenty, 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 survive with the base. Just to make sure money day. But my people then go say, I don't want buy, I don't want die, I don't want payment. I want enjoy, I want chop life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want to know. Let me tell you, what's it called? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Gallery, ride the whip. I know be G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Gallery, ride the whip. I know be die for nothing. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Gallery, ride the whip. I know be die for nothing. Make you no say anything when you do, they must commend it. So anything you do.
Hey guys, so we made it back from our excursion, doing some kayaking and taking our photo shoot, soaking up the sun, our massages. So we are at dinner in our villa, as you can see here. I got Bree Bree with me, and we got the one and only Anna, the Hannah Mama, okay? So we're just about to eat some dinner and just chill, get ready for our last day in Tanzania tomorrow. We're excited, can't wait. I'm tired, y'all. I've been on go. I need a break. You tired?
Very much tired. School. Me and school getting towed up.
Me and school getting towed. You tired?
Exhausted.
We've been on go since we got here. Who made this itinerary?
You.
Oh. Ooh. Let me rethink that. Okay. All right, y'all.
Cheers. Yeah.
Yes. Wow. Good morning, y'all. How are y'all? It's a new day. It is technically our last day here. We leave tomorrow. And we are getting our breakfast on. As you can see, it must have been a storm or something. What was it called? Low tide, high tide. Ain't no water. So it's low tide, and you could basically go out there and walk on water. What Jesus did. So yeah, all the people was going out there. The rock restaurant we went to have no water around it anymore, but we just getting ready for breakfast.
That joint is on the ground.
I told you.
I didn't even see that. Oh.
I'll check in with y'all a little bit later when we get to the car. I wanna be in your life until the night is over. I wanna hold you so tight, coming closer. It's been a hell of a ride, but every single moment, you were there right by side.
But it depends on you. If you love history, you're going to spend almost
they
2
love
hours.
History. They want to know everything about the slab and what, right?
Yes.
Right. Yeah. So let's
they
walk.
They do love history. Okay, fine. See you guys. All
right.
Miss Lee, you are going to talk to me. Angalia. How are you?
Yeah. taking our tour here to the Darajani market. This is called the Darajani market. So it means the word Daraja means a bridge, because before it was in bridge and it was a creek of waters come from north side of Zanzibar to south side of Zanzibar. So it was a little... Guys, you say you want to have a look.
This is Hello, me. Jumbo.
Jumbo.
Why are you? Give us your tour of all the spices.
Okay,
this is the thing that makes Zanzibar to become a spice island.
Blue. This is from here, Unguja. So this is a green cardamom and the white cardamom. Yeah, so this is a Zanzibar symbol cloth. Yeah, so vanilla, saffron, everything you have. Yeah, so this is a pure saffron. Which country?
America.
So pure saffron, Europe or America, price is high. But here Zanzibar, a lot of spice, price is better.
Jumbo, Jumbo,
Jumbo,
Poa. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
What is
it?
You like calamari?
Oh, that's calamari.
You like calamari?
Calamari?
Yeah.
Fried.
Mila, nice to meet you.
You like?
Yeah. Oh gosh.
When the British got in, that's a revolution, and it is 73. So they told the Zanzibar people, it is the time now you can stop the slavery. So you have to remove the slave market from here. So they did remove the slave market. The area was bought by missionaries and explorers. 1874, they started building this church in here. But in 18... tie them their hand and neck, and they cross the ocean from east of Tanzania to Zanzibar.
Right.
With a kind of chain like that. So it's horrible. But
oh my God.
It's okay, so here comes the first market site. So this is the market site, and this is the church. So he was the first man who translated the Bible. So our English to Swahili language.
So he like taught everybody.
So, so guys, this is slave chambers. There are 15 of them, slave chambers. So in 15 slave chambers, they used to keep 500 slaves at the same time. So
Luckily, they separate between the women and children. I saw the women and children together, but the men different. I mean, they keep it another. So from Central Africa, at least of Tanzania, was a lot of something like a tick, mosquitoes, and, you know, some
diseases,
the jungle forest across the river. So it means they catch a lot of disease. So when they start to load them in a dhow from East Africa to Zanzibar, the breeze of the ocean makes them fever. So that's why when they get strong fever, you cannot then bring to Zanzibar, because they charge for every slave. They charge a duty fee for every slave. And you cannot take them back where you come from, because it's too far. So easy it was to throw them in the water.
Oh,
a sick person, because nobody would buy a sick person.
Oh,
so after that, then in the morning, the ocean pushed the boat to the shore, and they buried them in the shore. And here was no, like this, like, I mean, it was not something like a cement like this one. So they used to build with, I mean, their house with a limestone powder.
Yeah,
you know, they get like, yeah, like a white stone, they burn to crush in powder, then they put it with the mud and they put it here. So it means this was, and here was near the creek.
So we are on Prison Island, y'all. We finished the stone tour, which was absolutely beautiful. As you can see, it was very overwhelming. We've learned a little bit about the slave trade here at Zanzibar, how they brought them from South Africa to Zanzibar, and then made the people that already were here at Zanzibar so become slaves. It's just been a lot. So we're at Prison Island now. We'll see what we can get here.
So we call it Prison Island because the island was belonged to the Sultan Majid. And Sultan Majid, he sold the island to the one slave trader, I mean Arabic slave trader, and he built a prison for the disobedient slaves. So it seemed the guy, he built a prison for the disobedient slave, but actually as soon as he finished built, they declared no more slave trade in the world. So it means that prison never worked. So after that, they say no more slave trade in the world. They remove the slave market in Zanzibar, and you know the reason for removing the slave market was the industrial revolution. So that people will continue selling slave illegally.
Oh, it's peacocks. Is that real turtle?
Yeah, that's SM. They real. They never joined.
Real people? I mean, real, like it's alive? Oh, I just saw a move.
Oh,
This view is absolutely.
Oh, thank you.
Very good hot. Very good wind.
We made it to the top. As you can see, this view is crazy. So amazing, so beautiful. We're gonna have a lunch up here. So I'm super excited to be up here. It is gorgeous. The views are amazing. We love Zanzibar. Oh.
Guys.
We appreciate you.
See you guys.
See you later. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye. Our last night in Zanzibar.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Okay?
You're welcome, madam.
So cute.
Madam President. Cheers to my bestie on your new chapter, your new decade of life. Cheers into more life, a fun trip, plenty of memories that we could all look back on and appreciate. And
love you.
Future. Love
Cheers.
You. Woo!
Ooh, ciao.
Ashante.
All right, y'all. This is our last night in Zanzibar.
Night. We going to party.
We going to party. We going outside. I got my hair up in the bun because it's time.
Last night.
Last night is up in the stuff. We about to go out with a bang. Go out for the result. Nothing to discuss. Cause I take my wife out and without any doubt. I'm a me happy adult. I no go feed the girl. I no go feed the girl. It's out. I'm a mind that's you can talk. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love. I know holy and I know that careful. That the baba fly yo.
Thank you, Titi.
Hi, bye. Oh my God.
I like you.
I love you very much, guys. Thanks for coming.
You're so sweet.
Come again in Zanzibar and send some more people so that we can have fun.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Titi.
Yeah, you're most welcome. Bye.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. The ladies are here.
Hello.
We had a
time
last night, y'all. We had a time last night. We had so much fun. But today's our last morning here in Zanzibar. We loved it. The tour was great. We had amazing excursions. We're going to miss Auntie T. Oh yeah, get our breakfast and then head home and I will check in when I get to the airport.
can bank on it. You can put $100,000 on it. Anything I said, I stamp on it. In a private plane, I lamp on it. Lele order to call me Bankole. Cause I walk around with the bank on him. Show them Gangnam style, put the gang on him. Twist my fingers up on a bang on him. Lele ho, yeah. Tobalo ako macho, yeah. Tobalo mako macho, yeah. Nobody know tomorrow. Choro cacho.
Bye.
Bye.
My baby.